There's something truly captivating about Roan Mountain, though I can't quite put my finger on it. Maybe it's in the far-reaching views or old-growth forests. Heck, maybe it's in the water. Whatever it is, has been drawing people in for centuries. From botanists in the 1700s to backpackers in present day. What was originally a fire warden's cabin back in the 1930s now serves as one of the more luxurious shelters on the AT. I guess there's nothing inherently creepy about it. I've just seen enough movies to know you probably shouldn't stay in decrepit cabins in the woods. It's here that General John Wilder's Cloudland Hotel once stood. It was a haven for folks looking to escape hay fever and summer heat. Cloudland's operation was short-lived, and next to nothing is left of it now. But to quote author and park ranger Jennifer Bauer, with a good imagination, you can walk through the kitchen, rock on one of the porches, or dance in the main hall. You can almost hear the music that echoed from Cloudland Hotel across the surrounding highways.
find some shade.
A strange sound can sometimes be heard on the winds here. There's one account of a young man who went searching for the source of this mysterious noise and got a lot more than he bargained for. Not long after setting out from the hotel, the man got caught in a terrible storm, so he took shelter in a nearby cave. This may have protected him from the rain, but not the Roan Ghost Choir. Inside the cave, the unearthly wail only grew louder. With it came visions too disturbing to describe here. In the midst of his terror, he lost consciousness. When the man came to, he found the skies were blue and his clothes bleached white. But all of that is just a tall tale, right? Perhaps. Or perhaps not.
This way.
Just hitting the snack jackpot today, bud. It was about this time I was starting to rethink the whole back part of this out and back trip. So I gave the folks at Mountain Harbor a call just to see if they had any availability.
Okay.
Even if you've never set foot on the AT, chances are you've seen pictures of Overmountain Shelter. The big red barn. Unfortunately, it was deemed structurally unsound a few years ago. While you may not be able to set up camp within 40 feet of it, at least you can still admire this icon of the trail. As for the Overmountain name, that's a whole nother story. You can ask for much better.
It's been so long since I've seen you, but my love still lingers on. Don't forget me, little darling, though I know the blessing's gone.
If we were gonna make it in time for the shuttle, we needed to get an early start. Just 8 miles left to cover, and one last mountain to climb.
From our dear feet, a mystery rising up to our cheeks, red as it lights on us. I wore your garland of fragrant talk as we moved through the briars and the brambles of our frightened jaws. There almost taste the bitter cup we
We had a great pace going. Just one more travel montage, and we'd be at Mountain Harbor in no time.
Donkey and another donkey, and I think that's a cow. Is that your new girlfriend? Hey, beautiful girl.
So, what is it about Roan Mountain that makes it so captivating? I think this old brochure for Cloudland puts it best. No pen can picture the grandeur of the mountain view. Too great for description, too lovely to paint. It can only be realized by actual presence.